Hello, DC Super Friends. I'm Jim Lee. Last year, fans all around the world joined us for the first of its kind virtual fan experience, DC Fandom. This experience was created for you, our incredible fans. Thank you so much for celebrating all things DC and sharing with us your best cosplay, portfolios, stories, and stunning artwork. And I have to say, I was completely blown away. And now, back by popular demand, is DC Fandom 2021, streaming live on October 16th. It's free to attend anywhere you are in the world. I can promise you that we will be delivering so much great content, you won't want to miss it. And every Friday leading up to October 16th, we will be doing DC Fandom Fridays, where we will be dropping content, products, downloads, and much more for you to enjoy. This week, we'll be exploring the legacy that is DC by celebrating the past, the present, and the future of DC superheroes and supervillains. From their iconic comic book origins to their greatest adventures in movies, television, video games, animation, and more, DC Fandom Fridays has you covered. So how do you guys celebrate DC? Is it watching your favorite DC films with your family or friends? Or do you think you have the largest collection of Superman comic books? Maybe you have every single Batman film ever created in your library. Or maybe you love cosplay and have the ultimate Wonder Woman outfit. Click the Talent House link below to share with us how you celebrate DC and be entered for a chance to be featured on DCFandom.com and all of DC's socials. And of course, don't forget to register at DCFandom.com, where you can unlock exclusive access to the latest merch and content drops celebrating the best of the best from the DC universe. Okay, so I'm gonna be jumping back in to explore the DC multiverse. See you guys next week for another DC Fandom Friday.